when you really have
hurt, I guess.
When you really have to pee and you like finally let it out, my God, does that feel good.
Especially if you've been on the sauce and somebody's driving you, like you're in a cab and you're like,
yes,
oh my God, that does suck.
Don't want to pee in the back of a cab.
Or how about when your alarm clock goes, or you wake up and you think you have to work and it's a Saturday and you get to go back to sleep?
That's kind of satisfying. Yeah. Hey, turn your radio down. Hi, City.
Hey, how you doing, guys?
Good. What's your name?
Aaron.
Aaron, go ahead.
You know what I was going to say, what Turnbull said about when you go pee?
Yeah.
The guys on the bus didn't like it.
Have you tried that new Blue Transit yet? That's going to Winnipeg at the end of the month. Hi, City. Good morning.
Yeah, how are you guys today there? What do you know this morning?
Hey, doing good, Bob. How are you?
Oh, not so bad. I'm a little smarter today. Yeah, you know what? The best thing to use, you know, have a fake orgasm is an old screwdriver when your ear's itchy. You've got nothing else
around. Oh, yeah. My grandpa used to use his key.
Oh, yeah. Inner ear itch.
Yeah, the wax actually used to wear down the keys. They never work in a lock again properly, I'd imagine. But
The ear cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's like always sandpaper.
It always works. It always works. Thanks for the call, bud.